Sandra, today I want you to know how important it is to read the Bible. And I want you to every day to read the Bible. Let's get started. To make you interested, I want to tell you of one of the Bible stories that is called, in Bahasa, Kisah Hidup Daniel. Daniel in the lion's den. Let's get started. Daniel was a Jewish guy who lived in Babylon for so long. He trusted in God until he prayed to God 3 times a day. But there were 3 people that didn't like Daniel. So they asked King Darius to make a law. The law was, whoever that don't worship King Darius will be thrown to the lion's den.
Oh my God!
Here's the last part. Daniel was been caught by not praying to King Darius but to God. Oh no! So the 3 men that didn't like Daniel threw him to the lion's den. Then, next morning, King Darius opened the lion's den and he found out Daniel was still alive. Daniel said he was rescued by an angel that's been sent from God. So King Darius pulled him out of the lion's den and told the 3 men that didn't like Daniel because he just realized that he was being tricked. Because he loved Daniel. The first moral of the story is we need to pray to God. The second is we need to be brave. The third is we need to believe in God.
Believe in God, okay?
See how interesting the Bible is? Now I want you to read the Bible 1 time or more a day. This is the Bible that I'm talking about. So please read this Bible every single day. And also, you can read it in the Holy Bible in your phone or in a Bible. What about I sing you a song to remind you to read the Bible every single day?
Ayo rajin membaca Alkitab. Alkitab berisi firman Tuhan. Firman Tuhan membuat kita pintar. Ayo rajin membaca Alkitab. Firman Tuhan membaca Alkitab. Ayo rajin membaca Alkitab.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell.